Hello and welcome to Nudio. I'm playing a map called System Error. So I just started a map and it seems like I'm starting in a house. Is there something I need to do in a house? And I have a TV that's... Oh, I have some birds. And I have a chair. Now... Oh, here we are, play. And I guess this is a creator. HD animators, Blazing Fire. It's 2 or 3. Might seem to be the creators of this map. I've got to look around before I can. Okay. So it seems like this is the start. So let's start up.
Loading. Game is fully set.
Okay, so
welcome.
It seems like
to System Error.
Nice. Here, see. Music volume. I want to just. I can't just, you know, turn this down a bit. It's quite loud. Wait. Okay, now I hope you hear me a bit better, but I still hear something background. I hope it's not crop rated, but well, I guess that's just wait and see. Okay, here's like a game info, game buttons. Oh, you're going to place a high. That's a cube to keep it functional. Of course, you can use your friends instead of our OS. This is with traps and gaming circuits. I think these are different slowness, death, fun. I guess these are jump boost speed and otherwise speed, jump healing, and weakness. And some traps and some power cubes. Things like, and these are different traps, I guess. Game traps and power ups. These are dead, I guess. This one do one thing and this one does. I'm not going to read all that, that's quite a lot. And well, credits all went through, so play. Okay, so we have player 1, player 2, player 3. I guess this is. We select a player before click the starting button. Okay, and player 1.
Player 1 selected.
Oh, this is
loading.
Right then. I'm player 1, so let's see how.
The whole program is damaged and corrupted. System. Malfunctioning. Error. That's why we picked the best. Good luck.
Thanks. See then if we can get through this place. So we need to. Oh, it's like portal. Oh. Like that? Wait, do I. Oh, I see. And these. Oh, I see. So these give me different stats then? That's nice, I guess. Well, let's go. Level complete. Nice. See how many parts of this it is. Okay, level 2 then. I need to dodge some. Oh, wait, spawn some enemies. That wasn't real as I was. Okay, so speed. Come on, let's kill these guys. Nice. Okay, now we have some. Else here, some parkour. What's this? What should I die from? Die from what's there? Oh, they spawn. Oh, I see. Is it those special blocks, or is it there some hidden blocks in this place? Anyways, I'll continue on. I see. Okay. Oh, I see now. I need to get over here somehow. Find this, I guess? Oh, right, here it is. Was that all? I need to go. Oh, I see, so these are like a teleporter. Okay, now I'm up here. Okay. I see that, yes. Good. Now we place you here, man. Right. Yes. Great. Or not. Okay, oh, you can traverse these blocks. That's great for you, guys. Well, not so great for me, it is, and nope, you're not going to push me off. Wait, it fell off, wait. Like that? Okay, good. Now I can get up here. Nice, level complete. Now we're on, a new color. So level 3. What do we have here? Strength, that's nice. Oh god. Ouch. Ouch, ouch. The skeleton's here. Okay, good. They're dead. Now, here we go, teleporter. Ooh! Let's be for now, and we will go. Okay, so we need to find something to put right there. And we will find something that will open it up. I think that's, that will open the door. Ow, I died. Where am I? I'm here, okay. Gosh, day. Huh. Okay, dead. Good. And that's all. Okay, there it is. So I guess we go straight here. Yes. I can take this, go down, and we could go all the way over here. Okay. Like that. And now we would be able to get through here. Nice, level complete. Right on level 4. There's something that we be up here! Appearing. Okay, there it is. Ship. Okay, so I have night vision now, which doesn't really help me. Okay, it's up there. As you know. Okay. So we need to do some parkouring. Let's go! Okay, please don't spawn the mobs. Please don't spawn the mobs. Great. And then we just walk down here and that's it. Here, no! Stop! I need to release it. Damn it! Come here. All of you. And you. Like that. Okay, good. Place you here. Nice. And the door was here, right. One little confusion, you're gonna fall through this. Okay, I guess there's a lot of them as well. Level 5, and this music is just amazing. Okay, some strength, good. So we are double doors and a pressure plate over there. Ouch. Where is that cube I'm looking for? It's somewhere in here, right? Here it is. Oh, here's the teleporter. Oh, I see. So now we are up here. Now we need to. Oh, I saw it. It's up there, it is. So we'll go. Come on. Don't. Hey. Can I? No, wait. Oh. Wait, didn't die. Nice, I got. Okay. Let's go over here. Damn it, I touched the side. Good, this doesn't disappear. Then we can drop it there. And we are. Wait, no. Leave you there. Great. Now through. Level complete. Right, then what do we have for level 6? I'm gonna put it here. That will open this door that leads to next level. So we need. Oh, this is a maze. We need to get. So if you just find this little piece, wherever it might may be. And that was the F. Come on. Where is it? I heard something. Wait. Did I spawn where they spawned? Oh, here we have someone. Come on. No. Die. Spawned? Something spawned. More spawned. Please don't be behind me. That has spawned. Die. Okay, we didn't. There were more of them. So. Here it is. Alright, here's just power. Okay, so I have the resistance. That was sad, I died. Oh, damn it. Oh god, you are not few. Please die. I can't go. Oh god, you guys are. A bunch. Please, thanks. I can go here? Nope. There's nothing behind there, so that's all good, I guess. Was I over there already? Oh god, it's here, yeah. I haven't been there. I need to get there without failing that jump again. Maybe I can take this right route. No, he was just dead. Okay, now I'm here. What do we have here? Something else? I'm gonna die a lot of times in this maze. Aren't I? Oh god, here you are. You have found my way over here. Oh no, please die. Thanks. Here it is. Of course, here it is. Okay. Let's take it and run. Yeah, hit and run. Go. Yes. Don't die. That was wrong way. Run. Don't die. Thanks. Great. Completed. Nice. And we're completed. We're complete. And now on to level 7. Another. Oh, that was not what I want to see. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Don't see. Oh, wait, I can go. Okay, so that was a sort of enemy. Okay, so over there, keep this. It's just to run. That's all I can do. Run, 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 run. You have it. And run, 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 run. Great. That was actually a lot easier than first thought. Okay, here it is. In here. And drop it. And door. What? It's falling to my. Oh, it's falling to my face. And I'm hoping this I can. Oh, you can go right through. That's your big boy. Okay, so. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, nice. No more. No. Why? Thanks. No more secret little spawning thing. Thanks. Now level 8. I don't know actually how many reps there was. I guess it's 10. That one's about right. I guess we're going up here. If I had to guess. Okay, here's a teleporter. Wait, what? Wait, this didn't lead anywhere. Wait, what is that? Like plunger thing? No, it's a lever. I'm stupid. Did this open something? No. Oh, it came out as another portal down here. And now. Wait, I have a. I'm on a lonely block up in this guy. Wait, did it open? Did it open this door? Oh, it did! And it spawned a bunch of enemies. Damn, wait. Can I lure all of them down here? And now. Aha! Oh, wait, okay. Whoa! They can do that. Right, they can do that, okay. Oh god. These are. They're not. They're not fun. I'm stuck here. Nope, 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 nope. Why did I put them in here? Oh, this is. Okay, are you all dead? Okay, it's. Okay, no. Here are a few more. A few more. Okay, I see. Right then. Okay, we're on another teleporter. I guess it will take me upwards. Yes. And now we will. Oh, I see. They slow me down. There are these. Oh, now I see what to do. So I can go down here, and we will place you right there, and we are through. Oh, some red. What do we have here? Level 9. Damn, these songs are good. I need to find these on Spotify if they exist. Exist on. Well, I like my electronic music. Please die. Please. Thanks. Okay. Are these? Okay, they are. Good to know. They are those red, dangerous rocks. That's a ship pressure plate. That's we. Oh, parkour, I see now. Here we start. And go around. In a not a so quick way, because I fail. Oh! Okay. Now, and not complete. Right then, now we're on a roll there. So. Here, I guess. Without touching them, now we have this. Nope, I'm not going to get down there. Just you try. Okay, here. Did that do anything? Let's go get up here and see what it did. Oh god, you are up here. Okay, oh god, nope, nope. Okay, is there a door in here? Where doors are. Goodbye. You can catch me. Oh, my music stopped. But how sad. music stopped. It's level 10. This is the boss fight. It's up why music stopped. Yo, this. Oh, ho, ho! The core first stage has been summoned. Doesn't the place look great? Wait, there's still something missing or not, though. Oh, it's you! Now get out, or I'll shred you to pixels. Okay, I like that. It's easy to boss battle. Well then, you're going down, computer or whatever you are. Gosh, it's spawned off them. Come here. All of you. Oh god, there's someone behind me. Die. Okay. No, there's a bit. Is he not gonna do any attacks? That'd be sad though. Die. Come on. Die. Oh no. I could hear you, zombie viruses, or what we can call you. Dead. Come on. And we got him. Oh wait, that's was not all of it. It's the course second stage. I see now. Oh nice, he damaged me. Don't worry, because I'm just warming up. Don't say that. Don't say that you're warming. Wait, we have a core here for one of these. Is there a place I can put them? Maybe, maybe not. No, we don't hear it. But you guys are alone. I see now how this boss fight is going to go. The hardest part isn't to kill the boss, the hardest part is to defend against all the, well, minions or what you call them. Small viruses. Child or whatever. Oh god, you're a lot. Damn. Okay, I need to deal with these guys. Don't. Nope. 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 No, 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 you don't, you don't, you don't, you will, nope, 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 not kill me. Gosh, you spawned in a lot of them. I should have sort of killed them when, well, I had a chance. These are a lot, yes, a lot, yes, a lot. Okay, some more down. Please get some hits on you. Oh god, you are a lot. Damn, you are way too many. Holy shit, ouch, 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 well, fight him peacefully, maybe. Yes, maybe. I'm not sure if that plan will work, but maybe at least for a while it will work. Come on! All of you, so come with me down to this little corner and we will all die here, right? Sounds like a plan. Okay, kill me now. Now I should have sort of a free. Oh god, I think we will have free length. I still have a lot of them here. I just need to kill a lot of them. That's awesome, that's great. Is there anything way I can turn this off? It doesn't seem like I can. Well, I just need to stand here a bit though. Really get this boss down for health, because otherwise this one will be hard. Come on, just need to do this. Okay, got him out. Okay, he didn't leave me with less. That's even worse. Okay, no, no, no. He killed a lot of them more. That's great, okay. What do you your point anyways? Survival. Well, the last thing you will need, yada yada, whatever said. I don't care. Oh god. Okay, how is spawn tomorrow? Okay, I need to take this out as fast as possible because I don't want to have this stupid swarm of them as I had last time. That was pretty annoying. Very annoying. Okay, so. Oh, just eyeballs rear as well. I need to just do this fast. Fast. Step fast, don't die, don't die. Okay, good, great, I got him down. What's it now? Corruption level going down. All the variables in the system, are totally deleted.
Viruses. Thanks for playing. I hope you had fun.
Yeah, I really had fun. It was actually a very great map. It was really entertaining, and I like the music and all that. So, credits. So, oh god, there's a whole list of prints here. Oh, so if you want to go through these, like I want to go through them. Okay, Chris, here's to see. System error, texture creator, blazing fire, and HD animation. There's system error, add-on creator, blazing fire 203, music player UI, agent Mindstorm, BZF furniture add-on, blazing fire 203, floating text add-on made by Zero. Well, why am I criticized? Because you're allowed to credit yourself. This was a great map, a really great map. So yeah, more music credit, main menu animation. All this. This was a great map. I really enjoyed it. It was well made and it was fun. I hope you enjoyed this video so far. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit the bell to be notified, and well, I see you next time.